C'est moi.
Longest short cup I ever took.